What is up, guys? Lord Respawn here. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock the Psycho Mask. As you can see on my screen, Arthur is wearing a mask that is completely covering his face, looks similar to the Jason mask that everybody is very familiar with. And what this mask does is it completely hides your identity when you are committing a crime. So it is super useful, and I'm going to show you how to get it. So let me show you where I'm at on the map. I'll zoom all the way out. And we are in the bottom corner of the map, the bottom right-hand corner in the city or the town of Rhodes. From here, you are going to go to the fence. And that is, you know, if you guys saw my other video, that's where you can sell all your totally legally acquired items, also known as stolen illegal goods. You visit the fence here, and you run up to him, and, you know, go ahead and hit that buy button. From there, you are going to scroll down. He's got 33 items for sale, and here it is, the Psycho Mask. It's like $10, something like that, I forget, but it is not very expensive, definitely worth having. So go ahead, purchase that. And just a quick overview on how to equip and take it on, put it on and take it off. You just simply get on your horse, hit RB. It's going to be one of your large masks, so this is where you're going to switch between the robbing mask and then as well as the Jason mask. Take it off just like your hat. You can put it on and off interchangeably, but that's how you do it, guys. We're going to go ahead and equip it real quick. Again, that's how you get the Psycho Mask. Hopefully this video helped you out. Let's get this video to 50 likes. Drop a sub if you are not subscribed to the channel for more Red Dead 2 content, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Later!